fixing the tie. Now, whether it's a regular tie or a bow tie, this shot always ends up being one of my favorites. This one is totally staged too, because a tie that's crooked or halfway tied doesn't actually look very good. So first I make sure it's straight and it looks good, and then I just tell him to pretend like he's tying it or straightening it.